and it led to this. It's designed so that all passengers, and especially those who use wheelchairs, can get on board the plane more easily and quickly, and with considerably more dignity. Brian Sirrel was once dropped when an airline worker in Egypt tried to carry him up aircraft stairs.
I don't want special treatment. I just want to be in control of my destiny, in control of what I'm doing.